look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. In the spot, yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Port Washington High School.
Today is October 9th, Monday.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all freshmen. Freshman pep conferences have officially begun. Each freshman student will have an individual planning meeting with his or her counselor. The day of your meeting, you will receive a pink pass indicating the time of the meeting. To show this pink pass to your study hall teacher and make your way to the counseling office. We look forward to meeting you.
Attention all seniors. Are you getting stuck on your college applications? Caitlin McElwee, an admissions counselor from UW-Milwaukee, will be hosting a resource period on how to write a great college essay Wednesday. Attend for advice for college admissions and counselor-supported work time.
Multicultural Club will be having their first Taste of Culture event during resource on Thursday, October 12th. Everyone is welcome to attend and try some authentic Hispanic foods like ceviche and empanadas and tres leches. If interested, sign up for resource with Mrs. Mueller in room 281.
Do you have plans on Saturdays starting in January? No, well, let's fix that. The forensics team will be having their first sign-up meeting next week during resource. You can choose to attend on Wednesday or Thursday. Sign up for Ms. Gangler on Wednesday, October 11th, or Ms. Utke on Thursday, October 12th. On Saturday, we win trophies.
Want to go bowling? The High School Bowling Club has a sign-up on October 16th at Circle B Recreation at 4 p.m. RSV to Todd Rieger at toddrieger@gmail.com. Join the fastest-growing sport at Port High and get your hand in bowling.
Have a great day, Pirates.
That is a wrap, chat.